What's up, guys? C2 here. I just finished Chapter 3 and thought I would give Old Swordsman Erina a shot, which is a subquest from Chapter 2, featuring one of the NPC that's level 70 and apparently like a legendary swordsman. I've already had a couple of tries at her, and I kind of noticed that if you just hide behind the torches, and you'll be safe from basically all of her attacks, preventing her from doing the 3 consecutive slashes. So I'm gonna be using the team that I've been using to go through all of the stories so far. It's completely free to play, well, except for my Rachel, the pirate's weapon. I got that from the Guardian Pass, but other than that, everything else on my team have been basically free. Just kind of want to show you guys that don't be discouraged if you see her HP and also the level requirement or the recommended level for this this substage. You can definitely do it if you just have the patience. Alright, got it done in the end. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you like this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more Guardian Tales content. And as always, have fun, keep up the grind, and take care.